is a non-profit fan-based parody. Noragami is property of Adachi Toka, Kotaro Tamura, Studio Bones, and Funimation. Please support the official release.
I can't believe you lied to Lord Tenjin about killing that guy.
You really are a horrible person.
Hiyori stared off into the night sky, conflicted. Out loud, she proclaimed her distaste for Yato, but she secretly found herself hopelessly attracted to his bad boy side.
Ugh, whatever, loser!
He smells amazing.
No, he's filth! He's so warm. No, he's disgusting! I should be repelled by the fact that he's touching me.
I wonder if he uses cologne.
Ah! Yeah!
Huh? Well, hey there, little homewrecker.
But I didn't wreck any...
Shh! Listen carefully. I'm gonna...
You have a lot of tattoos.
What?
Are you in a gang?
What the... Listen! You need to back off, okay?
Is that enough?
What are you doing here, Nora?
It's been a while, hasn't it?
Who the hell is she?
Shut your filthy whore mouth. The important people are speaking.
Bitch, I am the protagonist of this series.
Oh, I'm sorry. I couldn't hear you over all of the fucks I don't give.
Look, I told you, Nora, I don't require your services anymore.
Oh, you'll come crawling back.
You always do. You're around, Cookie Bear.
Pokey Bear. I don't want to dictate your love life or anything, but you're a bit of a slut, aren't you?
What?
I mean, I guess I get why you haven't had time to finish my request now. But with all the slutting around you've been doing...
Contrary to your belief, the world does not revolve around you! I'm actually teaching Yukine how to make boundaries from phantoms. To help him, you know, not die?
He's a ghost! He's already dead!
Well, somebody's a ghost racist.
Ugh, you know what? You're not even equipped to be looking after anyone, let alone Yukine.
Abba?
I think Yukine needs a real role model. Someone genuine to look up to.
I'm sorry. I thought for a second you were referring to yourself.
Yukine is coming home with me. So you can stay in this room, okay? Mom and Dad can't see you, so this works in our favor. And while you're staying here, we need to think of a way to get back at that good-for-nothing Yato, okay?
I don't know. I am his factory reject dodo.
Yukine, listen. You're a spirit. A spirit who's now stuck here in the human world, destined to live out a life of sleeping on benches and eating scraps for food, all serving the most pathetic god known to man. And do you know whose fault that is?
Obama's?
Yato's. Yato pretty much ruined your non-existent life the moment he made you his regalia.
Regalia?
Dildo.
Yeah.
So we're going to think of a way to get back at him for not pulling through on his word to fix me. And of course for ruining your life too.
I guess.
Good chat.
Yukine? What's up?
Your dad turned the lights off in my room.
And
it's dark now.
That's generally what happens when you turn the lights off.
And I'm afraid of the dark.
How can you be afraid of the dark? You're a ghost. You're literally the thing that goes bump in the night.
My mom and dad must have had a lot of ghost friends then, because there was always a lot of bumping coming from their room.
Okay, you can sleep in here and I'll leave the lights on, okay?
I can almost see her breasts! No! I'm not gonna touch them!
Please, Miss Yukine!
You can't tell me what to do!
Yukine...
What did I tell you about your bad thoughts affecting me too?
That they affect you too.
Exactly! Jeez, it hurts, you know?
Really? I have to tell Hiyori.
What?
Hiyori said we had to think of ways to ruin you, and I did it! All on my own!
Why, yes, you did. Listen, Yukine, how about playing both sides?
Like boys and girls?
No, more like... giving me dirt on Hiyori while pretending to be on her side.
I guess.
But remember, you can't tell Hiyori.
What you doing there, Yukine?
I'm definitely not spying you for Yato like he asked me to last night after he called me staring at your breasts and I heard in my tone that's what you wanted.
You were staring at my breasts?
No.
We'll come back to that.
So Yato wants some dirt on me, huh? Well, 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 two can play at that game.
But aren't you already playing?
So doing something bad hurts Yato, right?
Yeah.
Okay, steal the skateboard.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
You're right! We need to think bigger!
Better.
Meet me at home.
Oh God, why did she leave me alone? I don't know where she lives!
Huh? You can see me?
You can see me?
I knew it!
My parents told me not to talk to strangers.
I'm 8 years old. What the fuck do you think I'm gonna do? Shiv you and steal your kidney?
So, in retrospect, I probably should have given him my address.
So, you were telling the truth, right? About you waiting for your mom?
Sure!
And you're really not gonna hurt me?
I'm
the thing that goes bump in the night. I'm the thing that goes bump in the night. I'm the thing that goes bump in the night. Why would you do that?
That wasn't very nice.
Oh God, I didn't think I'd hit you that hard.
Give me your kidney, Yukine.
Yukine!
I didn't do anything.
Watch out! Yato?
You two okay?
She wanted my kidney. I didn't mean to hit her that hard.
She's been possessed by a phantom.
You can save her, right?
Come, Yukine! In the name of the great god Yato, I purge this evil! Run!
Did you save her?
Kinda!
So you killed her!
She was already a phantom, okay?
There seems to have been an increase in phantom attacks in this city recently.
See, I'm failing to see what this has to do with me.
Well, you are...
Finally!
...one of the most powerful gods in the area. It falls onto you to eradicate these monsters?
Kazuma. One of...
What?
You said I was one of the most powerful gods in the area.
Oh dear.
So tell me, what other powerful gods are in the area?
You know what? Forget I said anything.
Kazuma.
Don't even know him.
Don't make me pull out the whip.
Okay. It's Yato.
What was that?
Yato?
Yato. Well, well, well. How the tables have tabled.
What?
Ready the team. It's time to go and see an old friend.